God, there we go. Sorry, I had muted it for... I was watching a video while we were in flight mode. I killed this guy. Did you guys see that guy flying in the air? Now, what I was saying, that was like some supernatural SCP action going on there. If you guys are familiar with SCP, you guys know what I'm talking about. Alright, now there's usually somebody. I think that might be him right there. No, that might be just part of the deck outside. I was checking my settings, like, what I do. Yeah, it happens to me every time I go there and flash AI too. That's actually the first time I've ever seen at least that specific NPC on that top of that hill just go flying straight up to the sky. We got somebody right there beyond the bush. Gonna let him be. Gonna almost take me out of the fight here. Holy crap. Okay, my blood's still good. God dang, I got dazed pretty good on that shot. I don't know how many more times I need to use that suture kit. I should only have to use it once, but... Yeah, I already checked him out. We'll see if this nauseousness goes away, but I've already used the suture kit twice. I should have taken care of it. I don't know why it's not. Check this body out here real quick.
God
dang, this is bad. I mean, I'll use it one more time if I have to. Here's the intel, right there. That is all that I needed. I'll use it one more time, but that will be like three suture kits in a row. But usually the suture kit should take care of this nauseousness. Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. You said there's a safe in here. There we go. Geez, did it really take three suture kits to take care of this? Nope, not in there. It's usually in the bathroom, but where? Oh, it's right here. I see it. Put the candy bar there. Let's go take care of this dude that has decided to roll up. So now we're gonna get out of here. All right, I wanna get this ball rolling. So we're just gonna use the stem. Body's not gonna like it, but oh well. Screw how the body feels. So we'll head back to base, we'll offload, sell what we don't want, and then we'll head back to Tiger. We'll see what next mission we'll get after dropping this off to Handshake. Let's go to here real quick. Get that turned in. Complete that mission. Alright, so we have two missions. 122 missions done. We got two to go. I'm definitely excited. I'm really looking forward to it. So, obviously, we can't see other factions, but there's no Crimson here. So hopefully, we should be good. Somebody. Right. Ooh, we got two guys right there. Oh, this is gonna get interesting. Okay, so they're facing away. So we should be good. Alright. Got past those guys. always this guy Ray here. See, that's probably more of the challenge area that we just went through. Yeah, I can see. Yep. So we've got these guys back up and running. So there should be no issues. To complete this mission. I think we'll just stand up at this point. We should be good. Okay, a little bit farther. I'd say probably right at about this tree. We'll hop the wall. So no guy here. This is new. Okay, so somebody's been through here. That was the commander, wasn't he? That was up with the commander.
Come on. Hey, come out. We're not done here. I'll cut you like a...
Okay, I'm not hearing anybody else. There you go, task complete. Got it done, ladies and gentlemen. It's so good to get that one done. Yeah, there's somebody right there. We're just gonna buy past that guy. There. Oh. I kind of wonder if that guy was going to start coming up the stairs. Yeah, just went past where I wanted to actually leave. All right, also, we'll go check that place one more time before we head out. See if anybody stopped by, but I highly doubt it. Does anybody have this key that can open up this building for me? Be awesome. Oh, this ain't good. All All right, I wonder if we cut through this whole area. Because there shouldn't be anybody back here. Wonder if we can get through all this without being seen. Ooh, scratch that dude right there. Yeah, no, I ain't getting out of here without getting to a gunfight. So those two bodies have been checked. Oh my god. The guy had to have been in the bush. That's why I couldn't see him. Thank you. So we've got these two bodies done. That body has not been searched. We were going to search that body. Until we started getting shot at. At this point, all we had to do was just get the elimination. So, if this door is not unlocked right now, might as well just stick around and try to find the key for it. Yep. Be so much easier if you could just find these keys outside of just having to loot up bodies. Alright, well, back down here, I guess. Thank you. No? Nobody's coming out? I figured there would be. I know there's more than just these two guys here. Nothing there. Huh, interesting. Figure there would have been more guys. Key there. Where is this stupid key at? Thank you. You gotta be kidding me. Like, out of all these guys that I've been killing, not a single one has the key that I'm looking for. Not a single flipping one. Ridiculous. Yeah, already checked that guy. Nobody there. There's usually somebody that's up in the up by the table area. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. I guess the question is, how much longer am I gonna work this? I've got one mission I can complete. Well, that sucked.
Yep.
Still there. Okay, so far so good. Alright, I'm not seeing anybody up there. Come on, give me a gun. Okay. So we got 29 rounds, well, 30 rounds, one in the chamber. trying to put the scene in full auto. Apparently it's not full auto. Great. Yeah, the scene is not full auto. Jeez, homeboy just did not want to go down. Really? Okay. All right, so I got what? 55 rounds left? Better make these shots count. All right, can't go there. See what we got going on here. I don't know why it does that. All right, we're gonna get out of this, guys. Right. This is gonna be a mess. Come on, really? We're just, we're gonna have to do this mission another day. Well, actually, no. Wait, hold on. Because we got one other mission that we could maybe try to do. Yeah, so if we could push up to this one, we'll check this one real quick. If it's not there, we'll check this one. I think that's a checkpoint right there, too. Just sucks that we're overweight right now. It's kind of the killer for us right now. Come on. This sucks. Yep. All right. I don't even have any painkillers left over. Somebody's definitely coming. Come on. I wish it would tell you by how much you're overweight. Okay, yeah, so there's a guy right on the other side of the wall here. Okay. Alright, hopefully this waypoint isn't, like, covered. So we got one guy there. is this guy? There he is. Maybe this is not the checkpoint I was thinking of. I thought this would have been like a checkpoint. Okay, we're just gonna get out of here. Alright, we'll have to deal with the checkpoints at a later date. You will check the one to the north here. This, there should be a checkpoint up here. This looks like it would be a checkpoint. They've got the roadblocks up. They got the stop sign here. Yes! Sweet!
Exfil confirmed. Raven en route to Juliet 1.